Funding for this program has been provided in part by Auto Dealers Association, Don Wilhelm Incorporated, Jamestown, Auto Center, Lloyd's Motors, R.M. Stout Incorporated, Blue Cross Blue Shield of North Dakota, Border States Paving Incorporated, Century 21 Heritage Realty, First Community Credit Union, Dardis Realty, Eddy Funeral Home, Kay's Printing, Goodrich Corporation, Lichty & Company GMAC, Medicine Shop, Professional Eye Care, Stutzman County State Bank, Two Rivers Printing, and by the members of Prairie Public.
Thank you. In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. We were not there when the morning stars sang together and all the heavenly beings shouted for joy. Wisdom was there beside God like a master worker, rejoicing in the inhabited world and delighting in the human race. The natural world is in bondage to decay. Apt metaphors for this bondage are bleak winters, dark nights, thorn-infested ground, barren trees, and ferocious animals. But there is hope. The whole of creation looks to its creator in the hope that it too will be set free. The creation waits with eager longing for the coming of the Savior and the revealing of the children of God. The psalmist invites heaven and earth to rejoice when God comes. Let the heavens be glad and let the earth rejoice. Let the sea roar and all that fills it. Let the field exult and everything in it. Then shall all the trees of the forest sing for joy before the Lord, for the Lord is coming. righteous man named Joseph was told in a dream how the Lord would come. Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife, for the child conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, for he will save his people from their sins.
When Joseph was an old man was he. He married Virgin Mary, the Queen of Galilee. He married Virgin Mary, the Queen of Galilee.
Then Mary spoke to Joseph, so sweet and so mild. Joseph, gather me some cherries, go buy them with child. Joseph, gather me some cherries, go buy them with child.
Then Joseph flew in anger. Let the father of the baby gather cherries for thee. Let the father of the baby gather cherries for thee. Then Jesus spoke a few words spoke he. Let my mother have some cherries, bow low down cherry tree. Let my mother have some cherries, bow low down cherry tree. The cherry tree bowed low down to the ground, and Mary gathered cherries while Joseph stood around, and Mary gathered cherries while Joseph stood around.
And Joseph took Mary on his right knee.
What have I done, Lord? Have mercy on me. What have I done, Lord? Have mercy on me.
Stars in the elements shall tremble with glee, and the stars in the elements shall tremble with glee.
When they are both full grown, of all the trees that are
The mystery of the Incarnation is that the Lord God comes in the baby Jesus. The message was brought to the Virgin Mary by the angel Gabriel. Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And now you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you will name him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his ancestor David. He will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end.
Thank you.
The joy of Mary at hearing the message that God was coming in her child soon spread to all people. The angel took the joyful message to shepherds near Bethlehem who were told, "Do not be afraid, for see, I am bringing you good news of great joy for all people. To you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is the Messiah, the Lord." The glory of the Lord shines on Bethlehem's field filled with sheep, and the babe lies in a manger in a cattle shed. Heaven and nature burst forth in song. A multitude of the heavenly hosts sing, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among those with whom God favors. Christmas story invites us to have our longings for God satisfied as we behold the face of God in the child Jesus. The shepherds said to one another, let us go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that has taken place, which the Lord has made known to us. Come and behold the wonder and the mystery of the Christ child.
See that peace is not in all, child is here.
After the shepherds saw this mighty Savior, they returned, glorifying and praising God for all they had heard and seen as it had been told them. Let us join with all of creation and sing. Let the heaven and nature sing in praise to God for Jesus Christ.
Funding for this program has been provided in part by Auto Dealers Association, Don Wilhelm Incorporated, Jamestown, Auto Center, Lloyd's Motors, R.M. Stout Incorporated, Blue Cross Blue Shield of North Dakota, Border States Paving Incorporated, Century 21 Heritage Realty, First Community Credit Union, Dardis Realty, Eddie Funeral Home, Kay's Printing, Goodrich Corporation, Lichty & Company GMAC, Medicine Shop, Professional Eye Care, Stutzman County State Bank, Two Rivers Printing, and by the members of Prairie Public.